For the first time after 30 days of isolation, six international astronauts emerged from their space station without protective spacesuits. They had just completed a simulated mission to Mars in Israel's Ramon crater, whose red desert terrain resembles a Martian landscape.
In the morning when you wake up and look outside the small windows and you see this red landscape and nobody there and you can't go outside and only communication is only with the time delay, you start to feel really isolated and really far away pretty soon. And then when you step outside of the airlock in the suit and hear your breath and your breathing and the communication and everything, it feels really realistic. And of course you still know that you're not on Mars, but you can really imagine what it would feel like.
The Amadi 20 mission, sponsored by the Austrian Space Forum and hosted by the Israeli Space Agency, involved more than 20 scientific experiments. The astronauts practiced exploring the terrain in spacesuits weighing 50 kilos, but the astronauts also had to deal with earthly tasks like plumbing.
Let's say we had some technical issues with maybe the toilet, for example, that we need to fix because that's what we have, and the same would be on Mars, that you need to fix your own issues. You're kind of on your own, and it's not easy to get an extra toilet into Mars.
The director of the Austrian Space Forum praised the astronauts and says the first human to walk on Mars is already born.
And for those people, this building behind me, the most modern, most complex Mars simulation station on this planet as we speak, will be one of their first stepping stones in a ship voyage that is yet to be undertaken.
And this mission, he said, has brought that journey to Mars closer than it has ever been before. Linda Gradstein for VOA News, the Ramon Crater, Israel.